problem.
Most black cargoes of coal, iron and lime came from upland works and quarries between Blaenavon and Rumney, what is now known as the Heads of the Valleys region. Transported on horse-drawn flatboats, busy loading wharfs at Kilworth, Plandoyce and Talibot. These
coffees
will
need three coffees, please.
The
three coffees, one dogs. Black and two white.
One black and two white.
Brecon with
sugar. Yes, please. No, one with the black without sugar.
I'll put your sugar out
right
in
there.
Although its last commercial coal would not be collected until 1930 at Llangenedd. We have already passed beneath one of Thomas Dadford's typical arch bridges that, like others along the canal, provided crossing places for people.